Today is September 14th, 2014.
12.
Make sure you buy your yearbook. They sell out every year, and every year they're really awesome. $50 is a great deal. Just pay the main office.
Seniors, your senior photos are due October 31st, Halloween. Your photo needs to be emailed to Miss Lee by that date. Please see the posters in the hallway for the specific rules.
Come get your ASB card. They're only $25 and totally worth it. With the ASB card, you'll receive discounts on dances, sporting events, and other activities. You can purchase one in the main office during passing time, lunches, and before or after school.
Returning drama students are interested in improv. Come and have a chat with Mrs. Arndt about competing in this year's Oregon Improvisational Acting Festival on Saturday, October 4th at McNary High School. Yes, this is the same day as our homecoming dance, but there will be time to get ready for the dance after the event. Also, you do not need to be in a dramas class or a part of drama club to participate. Thank you.
Game on Friday. At Seaside.
Yeah.
Gonna kick some butt.
Yeah. Gonna be good.
Cougar's gonna eat some eagles. Seagulls. They're not eagles. Yeah, gotta get the flex going. Otherwise.
Ooh, look at those muscles.
Can't beat the seagulls if you don't flex.
Yes.
Seven. Come.
Be there.
Yeah.
Tony Lee Rush.
Terry Moore, known to students as Mrs. Moore.
My full name is Alicia Ryan.
It's Wayne Edward Lander.
Stephanie Ann Howardichelle.
Tim Freitag.
Right now I'm a resource room help, so working a little bit with that. I've taught social studies in the past too, but resource room now.
I am hired to teach and work in the resource room as one of the special ed teachers.
I teach basic skills and resource.
I teach chemistry, astronomy, and next term will be physics as well.
I teach health.
I teach math and geometry, or what? Algebra and geometry.
Okay. That's a very good question. I don't know. I haven't really thought about what I like the least. Maybe the school year's not far enough long. Maybe you should ask me later.
That's
my least favorite thing about kids, probably not picking up after themselves.
They refuse to do stuff.
Not doing their homework, probably.
Yeah. Those who are disrespectful. Yes.
When they swear.
I know there's some presidential ones that you can find online that are pretty great if you guys ever look there, so.
I don't need a pickup line.
It would probably have to be a chemistry joke.
All right.
There's like a polar bear one, like, but I don't know how it goes. I'm horrible at that. I don't know.
The one I'm wearing right now.
Wanna touch you, you're moving right, wanna see what's up, Brandon.
This is Connor's Wicker, student of the week. This here, the face. That is a great face. This here, the muscles. Very strong, as you can see. This here, a wolf.
Girl, I just wanna see you strip.
Here is the wolf. Red. Here is the wolf. It represents his agility and quickness. Also, he's killing me.
A little bit on the hot side.
Alright. You better move. won't remember. I'll be the one.
20.
Either Neil Patrick Harris or Joseph Gordon-Levitt.
Well, shockingly, being good at math doesn't help. That's why I got into this. I figured, oh, babes will be coming on to me like, you know, I was a cheese king. And, yeah, it didn't work. Somehow, it's shockingly, being good at math doesn't attract the ladies like to think it works.
When they come up, we do this for fun.